Jafarman again, and welcome to part 5 of Forbidden West. And I think there's a trouble up ahead, and let's help them. Bro. How did you even stop? Is that? Where are you, boy? Come on. We've got a long journey ahead of us. I better calm down, Jari. Okay. Another medicine up. Are those kangaroos? So hungry. I need pizza right now. Can you swim, bro? Nope, you can't. Definitely can't swim. I'm gonna have to go. I think. I think I'm going inside the water, guys. Bro, give me a break. Bro, who built this?
Workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here?
Shelly knew that. Fire hunter about to be well upgraded.
That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Ella.
Consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to act cooperative, Tell her what we discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
Silence. I like the man.
There's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first.
I don't want to look around, bro.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. You can't even speak. Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand. Well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, so much more comfortable until interrogations begin anyway.
Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
Wow.
I better see where this trail leads.
Guys, I'm so freaking hungry right now. Like, I'm as hungry as fuck.
Following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He can just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And then I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull.
Well, it seems like that is fighting up ahead. Oh, man. What do you mean? Now, will you? He's not. What the hell are you? Okay, not time for. What the hell again? Bro.
Merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be him.
Oh, there.
Time.
What's Honora doing this?
Thank God.
No matter, no matter.
Frost, untable, bro. There's nothing you have to tell me.
Stocked up for the wild.
Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
Something important, I guess. Let me just cross check. Is this your cut? Yep. Because, you know, I was recording before, but I wasn't actually recording. I thought I was recording the video, but okay. So I had to restart again. And bro.
I guess bro. Let's use that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a pharaoh facility. Or is your...
Ain't it?
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Sure, Tim, bro.
Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction.
Inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 1, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override Arms. Activate. Stay name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging Extinction Protocol.
It's done.
See, you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face to face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades Extinction Protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
I already know it's you.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast, but in a situation like this, you say thank you, and I say you're welcome.
Hold for identity scan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sova. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
And luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Fire Gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a Kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should...
Let's go grab it!
The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lash's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter.
So what do I need here? I think this is what I need.
Deep water Kindleweed. Check. No, I need other parts. Titans could teach me how to override these machines.
So what do I need exactly? Don't have to kill you all, but
for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting a valuable data.
Oh, I go. I really need pizza right now. Special get.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Let's see.
A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the Horus in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
So currently right now we need a backup of... Okay, story recap.
Place is flooded.
In case you don't understand everything that is going on here since. If you actually play Horizon Zero Dawn, Hades is just a simple threat, but there are people controlling Hades, okay? So I think what happened here is Water Next is on a threat, and the only thing that can save Earth is a Gaia. It's a computer and AI system. She's the only one that could restore Earth back to normal. So she was defrostrated a long time ago before Aloy was born, so Aloy needs to restore her back. So she can restore health. So everything going on here is just, you know, a little tingling thing to get Aloy back online. She's the backup I'm looking for. So I'll see you boys again.
And there's another gene lock door on the other side.